Dr. Borkin, what is your dream?
Well, I think that in order to define what one's dream is, one has to realize that in order to function on this level, one has to have a variety of dreams to guide them, and specific aspects that will nurture each aspect of their interest, from a business or financial aspect, from a personal standpoint, from a moral standpoint. What makes you feel complete? And I think that that's the most important aspect to always retain.